What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Queen Let Me Live lyric video for the very first time. So if you have any other videos you want to react to, comment them down below. I'll definitely get to them. You already know I will. But without further ado, let's get right into this in 3, 2, 1. Pow. Let me live. I don't really sing like that. I don't really sing like that. Can y'all help me? Okay, so we got Freddie. Okay, we gonna start from the far left. That's Roger, right? That's Brian, that's Freddie. Who is my man's on all the way to the right? Let me know. Is that Deacon? I'm still trying to, cause the people that I mainly know are Freddie, Roger, and the person that I really mainly know is Freddie, of course. And then you got Brian, because the curly hair, it never changed. He still got that hair to this day. But the other two, I guess I be getting mixed up, because I know one of them on the drums and one of them on the bass. Let me know, because y'all be knowing. So let me know. I'm trying to get intuitive. You hear me? Let's get into it, man. Peace in my soul.
Why don't you take another little piece of my heart? Why don't you take it and break it and tear it all apart? All I do is give and all you do is take. Baby, why don't you give me a brand new start? So let me live.
So let me live.
So crazy how you can express yourself to somebody so much. You can literally say, basically, let me live, like, you know, let me breathe, like, let me enjoy life now. Like, you didn't put me through all this. You keep taking and taking, and you keep taking and not giving anything. I keep giving, and I feel like I ain't shit now. Like, I feel like my feelings don't matter. So I always wonder why people still love to cause havoc in somebody's life when they can just let them go. Like, you still choose to abuse me mentally and physically, but you don't want to walk away. Aren't you tired? Because I'm tired, you know? But that's why I always say, man, put yourself first. You come first, man. I don't give a fuck. Your feelings come first. Yo, anything you gotta say comes first. You matter, your voice matters, anything you say matters. Don't ever let somebody take that shit away from you. You important, dead ass. Shit crazy, man. Can't even be my friend after you put me through all that. We ain't even blocked. You're not my friend no more. Fuck no.
So let me live.
Bro, if this a real Freddy statue, let me know where it's at. Because I will definitely go. And I'll take y'all with me. For real talk. I'm going to take y'all along with me. I'm going to go see it. I'm going to check it out, man. If this is a real statue somewhere, let me know. Because like I said, y'all be knowing. Y'all some smart motherfuckers, man. Let me know. It look real as hell. You know how some shit be looking so good in the face? Don't y'all just love songs that got like that choir background type to it? Just like how I said, I think it was Freddie Mercury and Montserrat Cabell who did the Golden Boy. I think it was the Golden Boy. It could have been Barcelona. I think it was the Golden Boy, bro. They had that choir come in so, they had that choir come in so perfect. It was like, oh my God. It was just so fucking beautiful, man. That choir came in. They just started doing their thing. It was so amazing, man. And you start, baby, baby. Oh man, mom calling me. But if I miss something important, let me know. But I appreciate y'all for watching, man. Catch me in my next video. Peace.